Rayman, we're almost there! We've just about completed the job of reconstructing the secret map that will guide us to that horrible Mr. Dark's hideout. To survive this next most challenging task, you've got to be an unbeatable speller. I mean unbeatable! Look carefully at the different spellings for each word you meet. You have to spot the correct spelling of each word to get through this challenge safe and sound.
We're not far from Dark's lair now, and we're beginning to feel the poisonous effects of his evil spirit. Rayman, be careful not to stand still for too long among the cakes and candies, for a wicked double of yourself is following you. Don't let him catch you. Be alert and be clever. Good luck.
Follow the path shown by the word that is spelled correctly. Pig. Put. Tea.
Rayman, your wicked double has appeared. Hurry! Ooh, your wicked double has vanished. You can relax a bit.
Cup. Nut. B. Man. Ball. Follow the path shown by the word that is spelled correctly. Van. Fox. Sun. Leg. Dog. Six. She. Back. Follow the path shown by the word that is spelled correctly. Follow the path shown by the word that is spelled correctly. To escape from the candy craze, always remember, when you see a word that is spelled correctly, go towards the green sign. When you see a word that is not spelled correctly, follow the red sign. Mr. Doc, you'll not cross us now. Charge, Sir Raymond! You're not! Yeah!